I have been a Republican in times good.